See here in this problem, here for what value of x, the given matrix is a involutive matrix. So involutive matrix means, so whenever a matrix product itself, it gives the end matrix. So that matrix is called as a involutive matrix. So according to the problem, A is a involutive matrix. So then what is the missing variable x? So first of all, product the two matrices and equate to end matrix. So then we can find the x variable. So see here, now I am going to product a matrix itself here, so and equate to end matrix. Now I am going to product first row and third column equal to a third element according to the multiplication properties. So that's equal to 3 into, so this is first row and this is the third column equal to third element. So 3 into 4 minus 4 into 0 plus 4 into x equal to 0. So 12 plus 4x equal to 0. So from this 4x equal to minus 12, so x equal to minus 3. Whenever x equal to minus 3, so that the given matrix is a involutive matrix. So this is the required value for the given problem, and this is the process of simplification. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.